Welcome to Noir Recommends. This is episode 68 and it's a bit special this time. I've recorded the set at the Black Lab, but it's actually a recreation of my set at Halle 45 in Mainz, Germany. I really enjoyed the vibe at the Verboten plus Ein Tag am Rhein open air, but as my set was interrupted due to technical issues, my recording wasn't useful for a radio show. So I tried to my best recollection to remember the tracks I played and recreate the set. The reason for the technical issues is actually super positive. It happened because I was playing an early daytime set and more people than expected showed up early. And for that reason, we had to change the stage and switch into a bigger place, and the stage change obviously interrupted my live recording. So thanks to everyone in Mainz for coming out early and creating such great vibes and atmosphere that we had to change for a bigger stage. This is the beginning of the set I played, and I started a little more uplifting and summaries than what you normally get to hear on the radio show. That's why I felt it would be cool to recreate the vibe and the track list. You can find out which tracks are played under the info of this radio show, and hit me up on Instagram if you want to see pictures and videos from the clubs around the world. My username on there is Noir Music. For more info on myself and my labels, please visit noirmusic.com. No more speak, this is episode 68.
Noir Recommends.
Thank you.
listening to Noir Recommends.
can't do this anymore.
Become of his dreams. Yeah.
You are listening to Noir Recommends.
The house is mine.